The next tip is to use your closet as inspiration. And what I mean by this is to look at the purchases that you've already made and learn from them. For example, you may see patterns in different styles that you are really gravitated towards, and those may be worth investing in different alternatives or similar styles, not duplicates, but just things that you know that you're drawn to and are gonna actually be used quite a lot in your wardrobe. For example, I picked up some pieces from Perry Foya this season, and I've worked with them in the past, and I really love the unique style that their pieces have. So I actually looked to my existing jewelry collection to see if I was missing any pieces, and also what type of jewelry styles was I already drawn to. For example, I love a crinkled gold effect. Like, I have a necklace like that. I think I have another pair of earrings like that. So when I saw these on the site, they're these cute little crinkled gold studs, I knew that they would work perfectly into my wardrobe because it's a style that I've learned from just looking at my closet. It's something that I am really drawn to. I also needed a pair of studs because I have a lot of dangly earrings, so it was just nice to pick up a pair of studs that I can wear with more dramatic necklaces like this one. Again, I'm really loving the chain necklace this season, and I like that I added a nice little feminine detail to this particular chain because I was able to add this cute little heart charm. One thing that's nice about Perry Foya's chain necklaces and their charms is that you can mix and match them. So I can choose from different chain styles and just mix and match the charms that I like. And that's what I've done with this. I can honestly even wear the chain necklace alone. I really like how they have like alternating link styles, and I love the style of the necklace, especially against like darker colors like this gray up against the white color of the little heart stone here. Some other pieces that I picked up from Perry Foya, which were also kind of inspired by previous purchases, was first this tennis style necklace. Now, if you watched my day to night outfits video, I actually had the tennis bracelet style from Perry Foya that I styled in that video, and I love that bracelet. Like, I wear it all the time. So when I saw that they had a necklace that was in a similar style, I knew that it was gonna be another piece that I'm just gonna love wearing. So I decided to pick it up in the necklace style. I really like how simplistic it is, and I really like the diamonds too. I think in my winter essentials video, I also mentioned that I love wearing diamonds in the winter. So this is just another thing that I was able to make this purchase based off of just what I already had in my closet and different things like that. And then lastly, I picked up another diamond inspired piece for the winter time, and it's a pair of earrings. So these are a little bit bigger. So again, filling a gap in my wardrobe. I don't have a lot of just hoops that I can wear for more dressed up occasions. So I did pick up these, and these also have like cute little diamonds on them. I'll do obviously a much better close up so you all can see it better, but I am going to love wearing these when I kind of want to dress up my look as well. So right now Perry Foya is doing an amazing Black Friday sale. In fact, if you use the code on the screen here, you'll be able to get 40% off your entire purchase when it comes to their items that are regularly priced, or you can shop their clearance and use my exclusive discount for a discount on top of the clearance prices. I'll have everything linked below that I've mentioned that I'm wearing in today's video as well for you, as long with details about their Black Friday sale. Next.